And welcome back, guys. So, we're going to be playing some Starfield, and if you're like me and you're wondering why, how come everyone else is able to play Starfield and not me? Did you guys buy the standard version of Starfield? Because if you did, you're going to wait 5 more days. If you bought the premium version, which is $100, you could play it right now. Yep, I did it. I went ahead and I bought the standard version. I'm like, okay, why the hell can everyone else play it? So it's mostly based on where I bought Starfield from. I bought it on Steam, and on the standard def standard version of Starfield, it says, "Oh, you can play this on September 6th." All right. And I look at the premium, and I'm like, "Okay, it has all these extra add-ons, but it doesn't say that you can play it 5 days early." If I knew that, I would have bought the premium version and not lost $60, but it's all right. It's $60, right? Anyways, hope everyone's ready to see some gameplay of Starfield. I have plans to do as much exploring as possible. I want to do all the side quests. I want to do all the main gaming. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Star Dock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
You know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colony? This one over here. Alva! No! No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire! Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up. Troy, wait for you. This one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
I'm busy. There's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
You were a good find when we hired you. Former military always knows how to get the job done. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Our Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Whoa, you don't look good.
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on. Client is here. Let's go.
Thank you.
long time.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal, and no, Barrett, not cool. She passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett?
Fine work under pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. the visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
All right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but she's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as she touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get her to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer with your help. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. And Vasco, don't let her break my ship.
So I don't know if you guys are seeing it, but I'm trying to figure out this little jitter. So turning like this is fine if I go slow. If I go this way and I kind of do this, you'll notice it kind of hangs up for a moment, kind of gets stuck, and then goes forwards. Brief, like 3 or 4 second delay, but still kind of bothers me. If I can find a way to weed out that little glitch that I'm seeing when moving the direction of my, you know, character, that occasionally, you know, it'll screw up. If I can fix it, I'll fix it. If I can, I can't, you know. A game of this size, it's gonna have some bugs. Shit happens.
You going?
Angel. I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike.
Crimson
Humans and fleet ships are jumping into our location, Captain.
Surface.
careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often in combat protocol. Consider this victory cause for celebration. facility.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever.
Thank you.
spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
problem I'm facing right now for this quest right here, it's not telling me exactly where to go. I'm looking at the plan, I'm looking for anything that says artifact to his colleges or whatever the hell it is, or constellation. But it doesn't actually tell me where. It doesn't tell me what planet. Oh, goodness. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to figure out how to activate the damn jump drive. I don't want to waste fuel, and then not have enough fuel to get over there. You kind of see the problem here. Is, when most PC game comes out, they don't tell you the actual controls. So, what we're looking at right now, in the menu for controls, these are just the basics. They're not telling you how to activate the jump drive. They're not telling you what you need to know. Which is the problem I'm having right now. Currently looking to see if there's like any input screen things. If anyone's figured out the button key layout. And I don't see anything. All right, I guess I'm on my own.
colony secured. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
So it turns out, you know that thing that says grav? That's your grav drive. That's not gravity for your ship. I'm thinking, okay, maybe that's to turn off gravity in your ship so you can't walk around while you're in space. Nope, that's your grav drive. Found it!
Stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left. The Trade Authority runs a vending kiosk next to my booth. It's just off to the side, near the ramp. Besides that, Jemison Mercantile is your closest shop if you're looking for a bit of everything. Sure, have at it. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
It would be advisable to leave some things behind.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.